easy is it to work opposite Seth Rogen? Because he does not like to stick to the script.
Well, you know, you do have to have a facility for improvisation, and I feel very lucky to have it. And it is, I've described it as having a good tennis partner. You know, your game only gets better when you have a good person on the other side to meet your, I'll give you this, and I'll take that, you're that, and so it's exhilarating and it's exhausting. It's both things. Yeah, well, sure, because your mind is just flying all the time. The script is great, and when it's when your director, who's written the script, invites you to take it wherever else you want to go, and let's see what comes from that. That's and to be up to the challenge of that is important, and I'm happy that I feel like I was a good player.
How easy is that? I mean, like, how long does it take to get into a rhythm when you're working opposite somebody like Seth, though? Because it is pretty specific how his humor goes.
Well, you know, making films is just, you have to just be lightning speed all the time, because time is money, is big money. You don't know how many takes you're going to be able to afford to have. The day's getting longer, and you want everyone to count. So I try to be prepared. I mean, I think improvisation demands a lot of thought before, and I don't mean writing a script in your head before, but just anticipating where it could go, some just creative notions about where you might like to take it, and just having some good judgment about what's going to work and it's going to be worth everybody's time when film is being spent on you.
Were you always on the same page with Jody Hill where you were going to take her?
I think so, yeah, you know, and I'm a really, you know, for a while I said, if my dear mother were still living, I couldn't have done this film. Because it's not me, and I have nephews who are still saying, Aunt Celia said a bad word. So that was all a stretch for me. And then to improv, to extremes with all of this repressed nature, it was a lot of fun, and it was shocking. I shocked myself that
isn't that kind of freeing? Yeah. Isn't that kind of freeing,
oh,
too,
yeah,
though?
Yeah, it is. It's freeing. And it's fun, too, to hear the crew giggling, trying not to ruin a take. But you know you kind of scored. And
are you good at keeping it together?
I'm pretty good, yeah. I'm
so
pretty good.
We're not going to see you on the gag reels a lot. It'll be everybody else breaking up.
I don't think I did break up. I think I'm really pretty stalwart that way. Yeah, I don't know why, but as far as I, now somebody might prove me wrong. I might just be instigating a search for some on the floor footage to see where I snickered when I shouldn't have, but.